Greetings to the admission committee. My name is Harshad Bhavnani and I'm an EdTech entrepreneur and a technology enthusiast. I will soon start working in the field of product management at a firm which is based in India. I have prior experience working in technology consulting. I spend most of my free time either reading or traveling, and sometimes I'm doing both. Talking about my aspirations in life, I wish to solve global issues with a technology-driven approach. And specifically, I want to work in the field of universal education. I'm someone who doesn't really think much of the future and tries to live in the moment. But I have one perpetual goal in life, and that is to work so hard that I create significant impact, and eventually I feel that my life has been meaningful. Thank you.